Alright guys, so if you were here yesterday, you know that we began a pretty heavy section of the main quest. We gotta do the trials of the Nerevarine. We're up to trial 3, which involves us going to Kogo Run, which is right here. We're here. Problem is, we are carrying way too many things. And we're gonna have to sell them. Maybe we should go back to good old Balmora. We'll get to Margon, we'll stride it over to Balmora. Then we'll go back to Margon and make our way to Kogo Run. Hey, Fred Bob, wet paint, how's it going? Mr. Blonde, good to have you back. Raging Platypus, Meridius. The Beast Mole is here. Thresher, how long is Morrowind? Hundreds of hours, except I'm gonna skip a lot of the side stuff due to the fact that this is a playthrough, and I think people will get upset when I'm on episode 200 of the Morrowind playthrough. But we'll see. So for now, we've got to sell a whole bunch of stuff. We're just gonna drop off some of these ebony things because we can't even sell them for any value. No one has enough money yet. Hey, what's up, Anova? Whatsoever too. Welcome. Air Trigger. Tacos! Big Tuna, glad to have you here. You're gonna like the way you look. So, we're going back to Margon. Once again, I forgot to remove the cliff racers. Man, I need someone to, like, text me to remind me. And Ivers already got the Skyrim image. Zexin, what's up? We're not going in there. I think we could go around, and we could take that little pathway to Margon. Really, Winfield? Hey, if you're entertained by this, you would love it so much more if you were playing it. Trust me. The Elder Scrolls games are almost mandatory. You may not like it, but you've got to try it. Even Fu, who's never played an RPG before, can't stop playing Skyrim 3 years later. Yeah, Mr. Blonde. Yeah, right. There's so many cliff racers. Cliff Racer Lounge. Oh, man. Ducks, what's up? Yeah, ASMR. That's definitely not happening. No arena. Hey newbie, how's it going? Yeah, raging. What's up, Bashiyama? Get out of here. Just go away forever. Yeah, Zexin, I used to play it on the PC and the original Xbox. Just at that point, my PC was, like, my last upgrade was for, like, Counter-Strike in 99, and Morrowind came out in 2002. My PC was struggling pretty hard, so I picked up the Game of the Year edition on the Xbox and played a bit more of it. I really don't remember any of that. Hey, Jackery. Alright, here's the little pathway to Morrowind. Come on. Whoa, whoa. Touch me. And this mage bane needs to get fixed. This thing's falling apart. I think that actually fulfilled. Alright, well, we got the Corpor sweepings. We still need the cup of the house, the mark of House Dagoth, and the shadow shield. Both of those are in Kogo Room. What's up, Castile? Nick Cheese? Rizzy? Rizzy, I stream, I'd say about 3 to 4 days a week. Depending how free I am, and also depending on what games are out at the moment. Sometimes it's 7 days a week. Not yet, Strook. What's up, Slayer? Virgil, it's coming up, that's for sure. I'm not sure what day, but it's within the next week for sure. That Spec Ops stream was a good time. Alright, we've reached Morgan. I'm not kidding, there's more cliff racers than I ever remember. I suppose we could just sell our stuff here in Morgan instead of going to Balmora. I just miss Balmora. These places are scary looking.
What, Sarah?
I don't like these places. Why? I still hear combat music. Or do I? Trade house, there we go.
Booyah!
Poseidon, 13 months in a row! No way, Poseidon. We got a dedicated nub over here. Thank you, Poseidon.
Booyah!
Okay. Time to start selling. It's only got 300. Forget you, lady. Actually, will you take these boots? Sad to say it, but the music may be overpowering. Right there. So I love the music, favorite part of the game. But it was a bit louder than everything else. Come on, tell me someone else is selling stuff. What's up, Warmonger? I don't even know where Mournhold is, to be honest. We'll discover it at some point. Let me just get to Balmora. We know a couple places there we could sell.
We make a special trip, just same low price.
Oh, Poseidon, is that the renewal sub-notification? I'm not sure how that works.
We make a special trip, just for you, same low price. We make a special trip, just for you.
The FPS drop in Balmora is real. Does anyone know how this Twitch mechanism works? For when it shows that sub, is that when it kicks in every month or something? That's confusing. This guy's whistling. Okay, take my boots. Take. Have much else we could give him. Alright, we'll just have to get rid of that and just start dropping stuff off at the other house. Held your hand, what did the email say? Well, this is officially our house now that he left, so I guess we could start dropping stuff off. More stuff off. Oh no. That almost crashed the game, apparently. There's gotta be more we could drop. This is getting too heavy. Are these things? Oh, these things are heavy. Of course, Poseidon, of course. Optimally, I'd be running the bitrate that would look exactly what it looks like on my screen.
What is this?
Manatee can't get enough of this overhaul 3.0. Okay, so you announced it. Yeah, because that didn't actually count as a new subscriber. I see. Someone else try announcing it. Hey, what's up, Shadow Valentine? Do you watch them on YouTube? And, I guess it's just because of stuff like these Daedric Greaves, 54 in weight, 60 in the ebony chest. I guess the problem is we're just wearing really heavy stuff. We'll drop those too while we're out. The Diver, I remember once it was at 13k. Keep Mage Band. I love how you can hear the thunder out here. Oh, in here, rather. Castile, it was a limited edition. Only 250 of them were sold. But maybe I could relaunch it. Although it would be a PlayStation controller. Hey, Make Death, how's it going? Thank you, Manatee. Could be better, but we'll see. Poseidon, it's not the highest it could support. It's the highest that they would like you to run because, you know, it is on their end. And if you're streaming at double that, they're taking a beating. So they asked me kindly to lower it, so I lowered it. It's very simple. What was I doing? Anything else here heavy? Whatever. All right. We resume. Yeah, Poseidon, I could do that easily. It's just they asked me to stop. What's up, Captain Leaf?
Where would you like to go?
Okay, let's get back to Alderaan.
Why walk when you can ride?
Why walk when you can ride? Let's get back to Morgan.
We make a special trip just for you. Say hello.
Oh no, King Cass, the last day in Costa Rica. Hopefully you enjoyed your visit there. I may wet paint, I'm not sure. There's a bunch of high quality games coming out. I'm gonna be trying Dying Light in a few days. And I am still loving H1Z1. Oh, I didn't repair my junk. Please tell me there's someone here that I could repair. Tacos, I can't really put a number on it because it's been 2 years since I built it. Or about a year and a half. You'd have to Google the parts and stuff. I pay $150 for my internet a month. But hey, it's worth it for the stream. What's up, Spearmint? It has been a while. Come on, where's the smiths at? Give me some smith sounds. I actually don't know. Not entirely sure, so we may be heading back to Balmora. Sorry, guys. Or maybe just Alderaan.
Where would you like to go?
Let's check Alderaan. Yeah, Tacos, I have Verizon Fios. Let's do a quick check for a smith in here. No, you know what? It takes 2 seconds to go to Balmora. It'll be quicker. That's what I forgot to do.
Why, well, okay. You can run.
Now Poseidon, that's nuts. Why walk? You can ride. Yeah, Captain Leaf, we played last night, had a great time. Hey, Sharpshooter, you guys remember him? Holy cow, that costs a lot to repair. I should have just used the hammers I had. The legend of sharpshooter is in here. See ya, King Cash. Alright, back to the quest.
We make a special just for you. Same low price.
Morgan.
Why,
man, they are pretty close. Okay, off to Kogo Rune. I'll try to get rid of the sandstorm too. It's Darude. That is the actual sharpshooter. Yeah, make death. The no death playthrough is the most fun you can have in Skyrim, in my opinion. I'd be doing it in Morrowind if I wasn't a total noob at this game. I would have had to restart this quite a few times. Mr. Holmes, I've tried it out. It's pretty cool. Oh, Valentine. We're up to episode... I think this would be 13. We're moving on up. Uh-oh, I'm going a little close to the ghost fence. Let's wait this out. Yay! Get out of here. Long blade at 94. Can we just ride the ghost fence down to it? And I can't even hit this guy. What's wrong with this? I don't know. Come on, let us over. I'm trying to take the long way around right now. Yep, let me save before I fall and die. Come on, let's make this jump. But that didn't happen. Alright, we'll go. Game told me we can't do it. Jerk. Oh no. Forbin, if you tried it since last night, the loot situation is fixed. I come a quarter dead already just from falling. Okay, we've found this pathway finally. Yeah, levitation was an option. I always forget about my rising force potions because I'm stupid. Where are the enemies? We gotta rest. That's Kogo Rune in front of us. It's gonna be dangerous in there, to say the least. Yeah, Forbin, the loot update finally made it, so there's loot. Okay. Come on, more enemies. There's Kogo Rune. Got a Gwar here. Enwa. Or Kaguti. Okay, here we go. Oh. What's that thing? Yeah, Fred Bob, it's crazy. You can take like 20 steps and it'll turn into volcanic ash from nice green grass. That's the Morrowind charm for you. Okay, we have reached Kogo Rune. We are quick saving. And in case you missed it, this is part of the main story. Gotta get Corpus Weepings, which we found in that random zombie who attacked us. Gotta get the Mark of House Dagath Cup. And the Shadow Shield, which is down in the tomb. ancient Dunmer stronghold. It's a bad place. Go prepared. We're entering this bad place. Rustrom hype! What's up, Rustrom? Alright, so what's the entrance? Dome of the Pollux Eve. Dome of Ursa. Get out of here, I hate these things. I'm gonna lose my patience soon. Temple of Fae. Which one do we enter? You wanna start from left to right? That one... Man, this is weird. Let's go to local. Oh, we're going in. You have to save a good amount of time. Is this ebony? Oh, it's just bricks. Switching to Mage Blade. Mage Bane, rather. Jerk here. He did pretty good damage for one hit. Oh wow, these guys are taking a beating before they die. Which one, Thresher? Skyrim? We'll get more of these just in case. Alright. There are so many halls we're gonna have to go to. Oh, Wolfenstein. Yeah, I did a Wolfenstein playthrough. That was great. Hey, Construct. How's it going? Whoa. Man, I'm telling you, these places are so much creepier in Morrowind than they were in Skyrim. He's charging at me like a beast. Oh. Yeah, Rustrom, same here. The details are long gone in my head. Man, we're gonna die so far. Whoa! Ebony Spear, yes sir. We will take that. Can't rest, let's kill everyone. We're gonna have to rest in each chamber, clearly. I sound like a hipster monkey? What do you mean? Do hipsters have a certain sound? What's up, Fregillionaire? Kogo rune. Oh. Hold on. This jerk. Let's check out some of the other doors. Well, Monkey, I could confirm I'm not a hipster. Fisto. Okay, let's get this one. There are more doors in here. dig out this one. Uh-oh, we're going deeper. The Hall of the Mackay? Mackie? JD Supreme, yeah, but I think it might be on 6th channel later. Oh, that creepy sound effect. Oh, that's right, we should be looking for a cup with the mark of House Dagoth on it. So we're gonna have to start looking at cups. Endurance, shard arrow. Yeah, spearmen, basically. Closer to being a Guido. We didn't bring any torches with us. There's so many doors. We're in. Oh, I see glass. That I do. Fury. Wow. Train heavy armor on self. 20% on self. What is the point of this sword? Fortify attack, I suppose. We're sadly running out of room. Alright, we may have to drop it later on. Loot hype? Possibly Kobayashi. 78 degrees thresher, it's snowing here. Well, it stopped snowing by now. What do you got? Oh, thank you. 200 gold, yes sir. The rest looks like street junk. Sorry guys, it's very dark on my screen too. It's probably dark on yours. It's because I'm a nub and forgot torches. Crab meat. Some crab meat, raw ebony, wow. Okay, good enough. Fire shield, we may need that in case there's a major boss fight. What's up, Evo? Fu is not here right now. She's still bummed about H1Z1 last night. Everyone was killing her on sight. Tried to explain, that is the game. Oh. Possible flame atronach. We're gonna have to kick up the juke game against some of these guys in this place. Okay. Wow, held your hand. That would be the worst game ever. Yeah, Thrasher, wasn't that funny? Then the Bith Waterway. I feel like we've skipped. Hold on, let's go to the other side in case we did skip a nice juicy loot room. We gotta find that cup, the mark of House Dagoth. Yeah, Rawhead, they do. Oh, which one do we go in? Alright, let's go in the. Whoa! A vault always sounds like this loot. Whoa! Is that a seeker? Remember these guys? Oh! Can you open doors? Yeah, Nashman, I'm gonna make a collaboration, a montage, if you will, of some of the H1Z1 stuff that went on. Oh, this guy's strong. Ooh. Greaves. Store strength, we may need that. What the heck, those chairs? This guy's a weirdo. Enemies are nearby, I don't see any. Probably in here. It's gotta be the cup, no, just a statue. Oh, that guy's kind of weird looking. Look at all the golds making a symbol, you kidding me? This is awesome. Alright, we'll stop. Let's just get a couple more piles. Griffin would loot all of this. We'll just let it go. Detect key? I don't know. Maybe we'll take that in case we need it. Alright. Let us heal. Keep rolling. Thrasher, we're definitely still rocking the Mage Bane. Look at my guy. He looks like a real oddball. We got, what kind of boots are we wearing? We got ebony boots. Alright. No, this wasn't the way, right? Is it the... What do we do? Yeah, the Nimbith Waterway. Okay. Oh, Griffin. Okay. This is it. We're going deeper. Oh. They're so kind, they lit this area up. Nice. That's right, George possessed the nostalgia. Whoa, that guy looks like a freak. Oh man, it looks dangerous. Oh. That's Frost Atronach, wow. They've changed over the years. You've changed! Love their moon sugar here. Corner juke. That's right, Laszlo. It really should. I want to fall in this water. There's like no way out. It's over here. Is this just a little? Let's see. Hey, HXT sauce. How's it going? It's getting dark in here. The water. Oh, you jerk. Oh man, he does heavy damage, real heavy. Heal up. Thrasher, to be honest, I would not recommend Skyrim on the PS3. The load times are brutal, and apparently there's some kind of bug where if you play your guy long enough, it just breaks the game. Hot sauce. This is gonna be episode 13. Did I? Tacos, give it a shot. You may have to try Skyrim first. That's going to be closest to conventional games nowadays. Let us go down here. Oh, did we have to go over there? Did we miss it? We might have to go under the water. Or down here, perhaps. What's up, Keetum? I don't for Gillionaire. Did I even offer it in this game? Oh, I do actually. Good call. I'm auto-saving also. Just out of habit. Alright, this... we're gonna have to go in the water. Oh, this is nothing. Hot sauce. I'll be streaming for at least another hour and 20 minutes. Hour and a half. It all depends on when we finish the quests and stuff like that. Alright, we're just gonna have to do this real quick. We didn't make the jump. Oh wow, that is worth 2 grand. Come on. Ah, oh, you jerk. Oh yeah, Thrasher, the Spass on Black Ops 1, not the best gun out there. Modern Warfare 2 is the only one for the Spass. What's up, KGH21? Welcome to the stream, Con Rules, by the way. Ravage Bot determined this is your first time in here. Alright, we got a door up there. These guys are not happy. Unlock him. Dagoth. And these amulets are hardcore. Oh, that is a scary skeleton. Nothing to loot. Oh. Bone Lord. Con rules, I will. It's a jerk. Seriously, Serpent. I hope I don't blow the Mage Bane before we get to the end. I dropped off the Daedric Longsword. We determined that was a bit much to find that early in the game.
Wow.
This guy just looks pure evil. Dagoth Uthal. Whoa! Yes, we'll take that. That belt go? Which belt are we wearing? Fortify Longblade 5. But then I have to remember to use the Belt of Heartfire. Will we remember? I don't think we will when this is a constant Longblade effect. Huh. Let's rest. Let's get healed up. Thank you, Tyler. Oh man, they let us rest right here. Just took my strength down, this jerk. Freaking bone walkers are the worst. Can I just wait it out? No. Wow, that sucks. Well then, I guess we gotta see if we have a strength potion. Possibly is a potion of burden worth? Restore strength. Did it not work? Didn't do enough. Oh, those bone walkers. Are you kidding me? We're close. Looks like we'll have to drop something for now. Oh, the glass shield. The ebony spear. The jink blade with the paralyze. We need that. What the heck are we gonna drop? Oh, something in here. How about some, but what are we doing with these books? I don't want the books. Alright, we'll be able to travel for now. Poor Daedra Heart, so we're gonna have to get rid of you. Nope, I don't get rid of that. Okay, we're good. Yeah, Meridius, that was. Screw Turks. Alright, I guess we'll go through that door. Red Mountain region? What? Wait, what? Am I supposed to go further? I felt like we were onto something here. Let's check it out for science. No, Tyler, we're not gonna do any cheats. I wouldn't know that anyway. I'm trying to play the game blind. Toe Jam, I believe Fick is. I would, but Fick has claimed authority on the H1Z1 stream tonight. I don't know if we're supposed to be here, guys. Get out of here, you're a jerk. This is very dangerous to be here. What's up, Nico? You only missed about 45 minutes, don't worry. We're gonna have to turn around. Get my long blade is at like 100. I wanna go up here just for science, and we're gonna turn around. Warmonger, I know I will, don't worry. I see what you're saying. That's why I'm saving the Master Warhammer. No, the Master Repair Hammers. Alright, we may have to turn around now. I don't think we're supposed to be here. I really don't think we're supposed to be here. Kinda weird that they had an
entrance going out here, though. Some hammers on Mage Bane. Oh wait, I do use these. No. Oh, I think I got to equip it, right? Okay. Oh, I can't even repair it. Oh well. Can I just keep doing it until I repair it? Moving, making it. We're almost there. So let's get MW2 banned. Don't worry, it's only for 2 minutes. It's back in the waterway. There simply must be something in here. Maybe that way. Wait, no. Oh, lava. Get. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, wow. This sucks.
Come on!
Alright. Okay, here we go. This looks more like the bleeding heart. I think that lava hardly hurt us. I don't know why, but... Oh. I'm ready, as I'd rather people discover the rule. More enemies in here. I can't see a thing in this place. It's so dark. Oh! Some glorious loot if possible. Oh. Actually, no, we have no room for glorious loot. What's up, Gandalf? How's it going? I'll take that Master's Lockpit. Daedric Gauntlets. Are we gonna have to pass up on Daedric Gauntlets? We do have these awesome gauntlets. How are we gonna pick these up? So we're 15. Let's see. Is it time to drop the Boots of Blinding Speed? They don't really have a purpose, do they? Nice, Dux. I love that game. I think it's time to drop Fury. Alright. Hot sauce, I will confirm that will not happen anytime soon. The game's a wreck. It's a mess. We still need our strength to restore. orcish warhammer worth 1600. No, Nico, I think we're at a good level. This can't be the only way. Alright, well, I must have missed something in here. Is this a little shortcut? Can't be it. I'm missing something. It must be. They really make these places confusing. Yeah, I don't even have a Xbox 360 controller anymore. Mo ate the cable to it. Among other things. Ooh, there's the shadow shield. Well, I knew I missed something. Invisibility for 20 seconds. Better believe it. Alright, so we have the Corpus Weepings, we have the Shadow Shield, and now we just gotta find a cup with the House of Mark Dagoth. A cup with the mark of House Dagoth, rather. Sorry about that. What's up, Defiler 8900? So, I guess we gotta go run back and start looking for cups, huh? I tried to look at a few of them. Tojam, I can't confirm on the shots, but we'll see. Yeah, Mo snacks on my headsets and controllers. He's a real idiot, that cat. Okay. Where could the cup be? Very nice, Defiler. You having fun playing? We'll be here for a while looking for this cup, gentlemen. Best soundtrack, NA. Yeah, we need all you guys to go out and find this cup. Moly! What's up, Vic? There were still all those other entrances on the outside of this place. I guess we could go in them, right? Make sure there's no junk. What's up, Kobayashi? Good to see you again. Awesome, Manatee. Let's check the vault again, just to be certain that we did not miss the cup. So, Fick, you taking a nap now? Or you just woke up? That statue should totally work as a cup. Hey, did the gold, like, respawn now? We left it. Nico, usually they have the collection for cheaper than that, but hey, it's still worth 20 bucks. Wow, this looks like a place that would have a cup. double check for cups. You could hear the flies on a dead body. How amazing is that? It just lit up. Something lit up. Just that junk. I'm so confused, even trying to leave this place. This should be the exit, yeah. Now let's check these places. I like how that was just one. How is that possible? Oh! You're a jerk. Cup at. I want to hit these with the hammer. Bill hammer! No cup? Gonna look harder. Oh, yeah, I rested, no wonder. Dreamer is awake. Alright, so where's the cup? Jerk. Screwball! What's up, Screwball? Do I see what I think I see? Yes. Boom! We got the cup. Notice how in this game, when you collect quest items, nothing pops up. Nothing tells you that. You just gotta, you really gotta understand it. Let's wait till daytime. Ah, one more hour. Okay. Now, we have got the Corpus Weepings, the cup, and the shield. Now we return to Sol Matul. Cup hype? Yeah, Defiler, you should. Solstheim will wreck you. Okay, so we gotta get back to the camp. Oh yeah, good call, Warmonger. Where does Divine Intervention bring you each time? Something I've wondered. Yo, Z-Med. Z-Med? You love that. How about that arrow shot, though? You got a better view than I did on it. Good evening, Sinones. Get. F you. want to go back to the green grasslands and stuff. This place is just terrible. We went into this place, though. Did we go into the land, though? Let's check the local. I don't know if it shows. Let's take a look. Yeah, Toe Jam. I think we're gonna. I'm gonna make a little montage of some of the kills I've made in H1Z1. Am I poisoned? Just jump off me. Yeah, I'm poisoned. Leveled up, guys. Ah, trash. Here we go. Strength. Endurance. And speed. So now, we still gotta get our strength fixed, but we could carry a little more. I think I'm just turning this quest in, that's it. Then you can stream, don't worry. Alright, we're getting back to the Urshlaku camp. Yeah, Nico. Dwayne Johnson. What a jerk that guy was. I did it. I don't want to keep them. Cavern of the Incarnate. Squeals. There's too many of those. Can't find the belt he just gave us. Oh, there it is. Nothing special at all. So Fic, when did you want to stream? Because I could begin doing this quest if you're not gonna go live anytime soon. What's the chat think? We've gotta get rid of some of this stuff. So we've got to get to the Cavern of the Incarnate. Secret place. Oof. An eye. The eye of the needle lies in the teeth of the wind. Well, maybe it lies in the skin of the pearl. Dream is the worst. I suppose you can only see the door at night. But these things are a whole nother problem. Eye, the needle lies in the teeth of the wind. Is that the place we found? Let's check the map. I believe it was down here. I feel like we found the place right over here. Somewhere between Kartag Point, no, or somewhere between Narmak and Lode, or Sadanine. The Bermuda Triangle over here. It's not a triangle. Well, yeah, it is a triangle, actually. It's gotta be on here. Okay. Well, let's see if that's actually where it is. First we gotta get rid of some junk because we're almost overburdened. Hopefully we could heal our strength too.